cute, but you're not. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain, when I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will one day, hey. Everybody hurts sometimes, everybody hurts someday, hey, hey. But everything gon' be alright, gon' raise a glass and say, hey. Here's to the ones that we got. Cheers to the wish you were here, but you're not. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones in today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the dreams bring back all the memories, and the memories bring back your. Memories bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I never felt so lost, and I felt all of the hatred was too powerful to stop. Oh, yeah. Now my heart feels like an ember, and it's lighting up the dark. I'll carry these torches for ya, and you know I'll never drop. Yeah.
Hey, Nguyen. First of all, congratulations on being valedictorian. I know that you worked hard for that. And you are such a smart young man and have a bright, bright future ahead of you. So we will definitely miss you at Calvary, and we will hope to see you soon. Give love to your family. We love having you guys. See you soon.
He's ambitious, but he's very kind. He is not a person who thinks he needs to walk over others to get where he's going. He is willing to help people anytime they need help. He is one of the most respectful young men I've ever known. And he's just a really sterling kind of person. And where do I see him in the future? I could imagine him being a famous mathematician or scientist or a doctor or really pretty much anything he set his mind to. My favorite memory of Nguyen, though, will be seeing his face the first time he finally understood a piece of romantic poetry. Studying Shakespeare almost killed him several times, I think, but he survived and he understood it, and that was just a really great memory, and I cannot wait to see what he's going to do for this world.
I'm going to miss your smile, Nguyen. You've been a great student and great companion on all of our trips that we've taken together. And I wish you the very best for next year. Take care.
I have a crystal ball. I hope to see Nguyen being a coder. Now, who knows what language it'll be, but he'll make a great coder someday. He has the patience for it and the stamina, I hope. So, good luck, Nguyen.
Congratulations, Nguyen, on graduating. My favorite memory of you was when you came to me for a calculus question, and we worked so hard on trying to figure it out, and we actually solved the answer for a derivative of a circle, and you ended up getting it right. So good luck in college, and I am so proud of you. Congratulations.
What will I miss most about Nguyen? So many things, but I would have to say his smile and the way he looks up at the corner of the room when he's trying to think of the answer to the question that I just asked.
As far as thinking about what he's going to be doing for his career, you know, the sky's the limit. I expect that he will be using numbers, and no matter what he's doing, whether he's being a financial analysis, or he's out there crunching numbers to build a rocket ship for NASA or whatever it takes, Nguyen can do it. He is a problem solver. And so he's the person, going to be the go-to person no matter where he works, that when something comes up, he can think outside the box and he'll be extremely successful. The hardest part for him is going to be figuring out exactly what does he want to do with his life, because he is so talented. No matter what he chooses, I expect that in 20 years I can find him happy, sitting around with a little smirk on his face, and enjoying life. Best of luck to you.
The question is, what will I miss most about Nguyen? And I can honestly say that I will very much miss my math friend. He this year has been able to challenge me in my math more than I'd like to admit sometimes, but he would come to me with a question that he couldn't figure out, and I knew it was going to be a tough one for me, and I would have to spend a good amount of time to get it figured out, because if he couldn't, I knew it wasn't going to be easy for me. We had lots of really good educated conversations about math, and he would always think about things in a little bit different manner than I did, which was really good for my brain, because everybody needs to keep learning. And I'm definitely going to miss his dedication, and he never gave up on a problem, and just the idea of that was, I'm really going to miss that. So, Nguyen, we're going to miss you very much next year.
Bring back all the memories of everything we've been through. Toast to the ones here today. Toast to the ones that we lost on the way. Cause the drinks bring back all the memories. And the memories, bring back your. There's a time that I remember when I did not know no pain. When I believed in forever and everything would stay the same. Now my heart feel like December when somebody say your name. Cause I can't reach out to call you, but I know I will.